No, 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 nowhere. Not when we were, wherever we went. No escape from that moment, haunting our every step. Broken dreams laid bare, breathing in the sea and out the air. When I went into the darkness, I stumbled on light there. Where did you go to, my dearest friend, my ever-when? Have you broken free and drifted out to sea? Did the whipping wind drag you out and under, break you on the rocks and tear your flesh asunder? Quietly be you then, as the sun sinks lower in the sky. The storm passes over, tearing the cobwebs from your eye. Lashing our skin in a moment of drenching, then revealing the pastels of a weary setting sun. Golden fades to pink, and the bluest blue hangs over. And under those passing clouds, as we drip and laugh, for the crying's done for now, the darkest day brings a reckoning, confounding, confusing nothing, containing everything. And the earth spins on its axis, taking me with it, knowing nearly nothing when I thought I knew much more. But that always oddly seems to reassure. A place of meeting, a point of tipping, spinning round, a spiral of indifference, blending into one of no such none. Life catches its breath, not knowing from whence it came, sucks the moment inwards, then spits it out again. And as we turn, not knowing who or what we are, we are reminded of that softly warming light which breathes us into life, that fiery raging sun, which will return again until we're all as one.